Women and children can be careless, but not men.